never seen a sadder man than the man with compromise. Yeah, sitting on the fence between death and life. He's neither hot nor cold, neither timid nor bold, neither bitter nor sweet, neither bad nor free. This man's life is compromise. Well, come on, baby. Oh, baby is what you are. I'm still sucking on that nipple. Did he just say that? For 30 years strong. Are you allowed to say that? Well, you think that's funny. Oh, I know you do. I see you walking around in your baby shoes. Oh, come on, you still a baby? See, what I got to say is this, is that so many people say, what a friend in Jesus, but he's never on their steeple. They don't worship him. They worship themselves. Oh yeah, the God is their own belly, you know what? Is looking for people that worship in spirit and truth. He's got enough fans, buddy, like me and you, but he wants people that follow him out of a true heart. Come on, baby, you and I, come on, let's start to follow him. Let's not just sing along. If you didn't catch that, God doesn't like hypocrites. He wants people to follow him and not live in sin. Away from your little screen, take this to your heart, follow Jesus with everything, so you don't give him the blues.